Now let's see who will win this match. Will it be Stanislav Chakarov or will it be Raul Albiol? What do you think? Do you think Raul has even the smallest chance of winning this game?
Oh, beautiful! Absolutely beautiful! Lionel Messi strikes in 22 and Stanislav Chakarov has the lead.
It's a wonderful finish from Chakarov, isn't it?
Hello my friends, what's up? Pure FIFA teacher Ricky BG here, welcome to my channel and welcome to another FIFA 17 tutorial. At the moment I'm pretty busy, that's why it's so hard for me to upload videos every single day, but I will try to fix that. Today I will show you the best possible custom tactic and player instructions for one of the best formations in the game after the patch. I'm talking about the 4-3-1-2 formation. But before starting the tutorial, I have prepared a really cool FIFA 17 attacking tutorial for you guys. Do you want to watch it tomorrow? If your answer is yes, then destroy the like button. Can we smash like 100 likes for that video? It would be absolutely fantastic. And also, if you're new, you're welcome to subscribe to my channel. Now it's time for the lesson and we'll talk again after that. Enjoy! Okay, let's talk about the best player instructions for that formation after the patch. We will use step back while attacking and normal interceptions for all of our defenders. With those settings, they won't make any risky attacking runs. Step back while attacking and conservative interceptions for our central mid. Those interceptions are something new on my channel. I've never used them before, guys, but after the patch, they work really well. When you're using them, you will save some stamina for your player on that position. And also there will not be any gaps between him and your defenders. We won't change anything for our left and right midfielder, so here we will play with the default player instructions. Stay forward for our cam, with that option our attack will be so strong, your player on that position will be always around your opponent's penalty box and it will be so hard for him to stop your attacks. Get in behind plus press backline for our strikers. With those instructions, both of them will make as much as possible runs behind your opponent's defenders every time when you're attacking. It's time for the custom tactic, probably the most important part of that tutorial. With that formation we have two attackers and one cam with pretty attacking instructions. We don't have any CDMs, which means that we don't need that much speed for our attacks and we'll use 60 here. 50 on passing for a mixed style of attacking. With that number you will be able to create your attacks with both long and short passes. The positioning is organized, otherwise if you play with the freeform option, your defenders will make stupid runs all over the pitch. 75, 67, 75 plus organized positioning on chance creation. Most of you know that I'm using those numbers for all formations in FIFA 17, but if you're new on my channel and don't know the reason, then check the first link in the description. As I said, that formation is pretty attacking, my friends. We have no CDM, so we'll use 40 on pressure. You can play even with 35 here. My advice is to not use any numbers higher than 40, otherwise your defenders will be far away from your goalkeeper. 50 on aggression, normally I'm using 60 or 70 here, but we cannot afford that with the 4-3-1-2 formation because it's so risky. If we use higher number here, our players will be so aggressive and they will leave a lot of gaps. The team width is 55, with that number your players will be perfectly positioned on the pitch, neither too narrow nor too wide, and of course the defender line is covered because the offside trap option just sucks, my friends. If you try to play with it, you will see that there are a lot of gaps between your defenders and it's so easy for your opponent to create one-on-one chances with your goalkeeper. So that was today's FIFA 17 tutorial about the best possible player instructions and custom tactic for the 4-3-1-2 formation in FIFA 17 after the patch. Did you like it, guys? Did you dislike it? I'm waiting for your comments in the comment section down below. And by the way, guys, follow me on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram. All links are in the description. Tomorrow I will make a pretty cool announcement there. My name is Tas. It was a big pleasure to make that FIFA 17 tutorial for you, my friends. See you again tomorrow. Don't forget to like and subscribe because Team Wiki is waiting for you. Bye-bye. Pereira, we have to finish that and there you go. This is the opener of the game, my friends. It's minute 4, 1-0 for Team Wiki. That was the perfect combination.